I think I'm good to go. All right, good morning. Just thought I'd get some pinball going. Yesterday I didn't do so good, despite me beating a couple high scores. The day before that, I actually did really good. I ended up beating, I don't think I beat any high scores, but still had a good time anyway. I didn't have to go through every single table, only lasted maybe a couple minutes, so. Hoping for more of that today, but we'll see. But anyway, here we go. And like always, I play random tables, and unless I have a good reason for doing so, I never play the same one twice.
Welcome to my realm!
Oh, here's a great way to start. My all-time favorite pinball game.
Welcome to my domain!
Big problem with this game too. Steep ramps.
Merlin magic. Ah, here it is.
Ooh, Sir Miss-a-Lot is down.
Fell off the clipper. Guess we're just keep alternating back and forth.
Yes!
They took our shrubbery! They took our shoes! I'll drink for
that. I'm trying to rescue the damsel.
Fire!
It's a steep ramp.
Shoot out, dragon dude.
Hello, stop denting my gate.
castle.
Do you like have a horse?
Oh my god, you're so cute.
Oh, bobble the ball. Joust champion.
Looks like he took the head off that one. You are the joust champion.
Got an extra ball.
Glorious. It's trouble. The catapult. It's not tragic, you have
Magic. Royal Madness.
Yep. Royal Madness!
Beautiful! Oh, don't move!
Okay, I got a ball save on.
Well done!
Oh wow! That don't happen often.
You are the master of trolls! Magnificent!
What else am I supposed to get?
Dear Lord, my glorious castle ruined! There's not much time! Time! 4, 3, 2! I am the Duke of Vermin! And I will destroy you!
No, I'll make the catapult shot when I don't need it. There we go.
Jackpot!
Got it! Just barely, but...
It's trouble!
So that's about 3 extra balls right now.
Grab a pitchfork and come with me!
This will last a few minutes now.
Ooh, sir, line a beef is down! Ooh, that had to hurt! They took our chicken!
Always been a problem with the ramps.
If you can't get up
a ramp all the way, you pay the price. I suck.
Boot again. Don't move.
They took our wives! Yeah!
Charge!
Multiball!
Inside the castle.
I don't remember inviting you. Let's party!
Nope, not gonna get it. Just barely.
Who's with me?
Looks like you took the head off that one.
Oh, went right by me.
Shoot again!
They took our cows!
Come on in and party!
Come on, the lord of the beast!
Patron of the peasants, and don't know the other one. Always.
Sir Michelot charges the center lane.
They took our shrubbery! They took our pinball machine!
Yeah, I'd be revolted too if that happened. There.
Save me, I'm getting hungry!
Shoot again!
107. Almost there.
They took our chickens!
Yes! Yes! Yes!
better luck next time.
Shoot the castle!
I'm like, so captured!
Beautiful!
Damn it! Pause it. Headphones starting to give me problems.
The catapults!
By the catapult ace?
You are the catapult ace!
Keep the castle! There might be trolls about!
Quick trade too if you have to troll them wrong.
Never come back. They took our chickens. Ow!
That's the problem right there.
Shoot again.
You basically have, for the most part, you have to avoid hitting the trolls in order to complete them. That'll be my high score. In case you hadn't noticed, by my sheer dominance of the high scores, I play this game a lot. Well, great way to start off this session.
Donuts, the stuff dreams are made of.
I don't know this one. Oh, Safe Cracker. Okay. Only played it one time, but this is a timer-based game, which basically means probably gonna have an even shorter time on this game than I won all the others.
Candy. 2000 security system online. 45 minutes until area shutdown.
More like 45 seconds.
Ooh. Ooh.
Psst, hey buddy, that sparkle. Let's wheel and deal.
You have been warned. Suspended.
Attaboy. Let's wheel and deal.
Candy, 2000 system restart in progress.
Beautiful.
That was not a nice thing to do.
This is definitely the same voice actor Shikuma, who is on Medieval Magnus.
trespassing.
We're in the bank. Hey, look up and play the board game. Don't give up.
Definitely not what
keep
I want.
Going. Don't give up.
Security guards have been notified of your presence.
Cheese it. It's the cops.
Okay, so far, beat a high score on Medieval Madness, and I'm actually lasting longer than a few minutes on this one.
Wait. Any mistake will result in complete termination. Ooh.
Lock is lit.
Ooh.
Head for the ramp.
Candy, 2000 system shutdown in progress. Termination force is suspended.
Let's lock them up.
Vault alarm 2 has been deactivated.
That sparkle.
That was not a nice thing to do. System restart in progress.
Lock is lit.
For your own safety, please leave the area immediately. Security guards have been notified of your presence. Automatic security laser device activated. That was not a good thing to do.
Don't have much time.
Ooh.
Get up there.
Danger. Intruder is now in sudden death. Vault alarm 3 has been deactivated.
Boy. deal. Head for the ramp.
That was not a nice thing to do.
There should be multi-ball soon.
Head for the entrance. Let's lock them up.
You are trespassing.
Donuts.
Security guards have been notified of your presence. Please use approved method for candy. 2,000 access. That's not the way to operate the candy 2,000 security system.
He's mine now.
We're almost in the vault.
Well, that's first. Didn't get many points out of it. Whatever that does.
That sparkled. I bet we could get some more time. Head for the ramp. Let's twiddle our keys for some more time.
Stop that!
Easy come, easy go. That sparkle. Let's wheel and deal. That was slick. Let's wheel and deal. Attaboy. Let's wheel and deal.
There you go, dear.
Well, the second time I played and I already got the standard rolls on this table.
That sparkle. Let's wheel and deal.
Vault alarm 1 has been deactivated.
Want a little helper?
Right down the middle. This game is kind of unique in that it's a timer-based game. It doesn't have the standard three balls and out.
Player one.
And the next table.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
Decent table, but for one, this game's got some weak flippers. Expect the ball to be hovering around the middle a lot.
Come in and take a load off, stranger.
You got some hungry outlands on here too.
Messing with the wrong hombre.
Nice shooting!
Those top boys are robbing the bank!
It's gonna be a short game. Of course, if the ball drains two more times, I'll never see it.
Okay, son, let's gunfight.
Oh, goody. It's gonna be right on the open yellow target that I'm probably not gonna get.
Shit! Draw!
Just, well, I make it now. Well,
quite an addict with those six shooters, Brad. Congratulations, partner.
Bad guy. Oh, now's the time to be weak.
They're bad guys. You got bad guys.
Oh, that one hurt.
Ventilate that villain.
Oh,
damn, flippers are too weak.
Come on, take your best shot. You can't shoot.
You're quite a man.
Amazing.
Collect your bounty, son.
Ooh, how great.
Well done.
Completely unexpected.
Congratulations.
That one, too.
I like that deadbeat anyway.
And goal.
And multi-ball. Go. Got some floppy flippers.
Well, I've been air conditioned.
Yo, friend.
Can shoot better than that.
Thank you.
It's a stampede.
Jackpot! I was taking that. Thank you.
Yeah.
my dream.
So is the girl.
Black is lit!
And so am I.
Got a light, shiny silver ball. Baba's gonna mess you up.
Money's in there.
Here we go.
Ready, set, draw.
Yes.
Quick draw is lit.
Papa hit.
Get that horse is breaking you in.
Oh, Papa's dead now.
Ride him, cowboy.
There's a bad guy out there.
Still drains anyway. Got an extra ball.
Replay.
Yay, and they treated us an extra ball. Little help that did. I didn't even rank.
Thank you for cleaning up Cactus Canyon.
That was a high score. Quite a ways to go on this one.
Judgment Day.
These ramps are horrible. Far away from the flippers, and they're pretty steep. This one here is not as steep, but it is way at the back of the table. Good luck hitting that. I can get there, but it fizzles out by the time it gets up there and it just rolls right back down.
Judgment Day.
Easy skill shot, though.
Hit. Lock sequence initiated.
Wow, twice in a row.
Direct hit. Lock sequence initiated. Take your best shot. Fire at will. You missed.
Hey, got it.
Checkpoint 1 secured. Hurry up.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Get out.
Oh, it hasn't been lit yet. Another short one.
Direct hit. Hurry up. Activated. Let's go.
Right, Luke.
Go. Lock sequence in run. Go.
Got lucky. And then it does happen.
I'll be back.
Last action hero. This one I actually do okay on. Got a crappy skill shot though. You're supposed to plunge the ball into the lit target over here. The problem is the plunger's got a habit of overshooting all of them. It's a bit biased, I'd say.
Let's play chicken.
Well, it's like I'm playing Class of 1812 right now. Try to get in there.
Let's play chicken. Here's another explosion for your movie kid.
That shot will wake you up. Well, Joe, if you're trying to get in the hole, shoot a little bit later. Easier said than done, bud. Like I said. Yay! Finally. Get him. Oh! I really want to know where the hell, where exactly the magnet is around this area.
Have a nice day.
Whoops.
Here's another explosion for your movie.
Didn't know this game had a multi-ball restart.
I'll be back.
Welcome to Wet Willy!
Whitewater. Once in a while I'll get a occasional flash of brilliance, but for the most part, another shorty.
Howdy, partner!
And I suck. Much. For the most part, this game's all about making the flashing shots. That's all.
I am the Black Knight.
Huh. Just like the regular Black Knight, except for the cheery section. Otherwise, actually lasts longer in this game than I do in the original Black Knight. Never used to be that way, though. Back when I played Black Knight on the PS2, I dominated that sucker.
I am the Black Knight.
Not nearly so much in this on PC. Thank you. Yeah, that was a fluke. Actually, it was an actual game bug. The drawbridge is slowly going down, but yet the ball just somehow went right past it. Because this drawbridge doesn't drop immediately or anything, it does it slowly. So, technically it's a game bug.
No way.
You got the power.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Magna save. The ball still sails right through it.
No way. Stand up and fight. Stand up and fight.
You got the power. You got the money.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Beat the Black Knight.
Multi-ball.
Stand up and fight.
Quietly. Miracle too, because the second ball was just up near trading. It only got an extra ball. This is probably one reason why I don't do what some other people do. When their first ball just fails, they just quit playing and go on to another game and they start the game over. I always stick it out. This is one of the reasons why. This is on my third ball right here, and it's when it started getting good. You never know when that's gonna happen, so... As the old saying goes, you can't hit if you don't swing. God. I guess you have... I'm guessing you have to beat the game in order to get that 21 mil.
We need soldiers.
Oh. I just don't like this table, and plus it's not the easiest to play on either.
Back that, fuck that!
Get up, you maggot! No one quit!
This is another table where you get punished for not getting up a ramp all the way. Be out of there.
Congratulations.
I suck at this table, but I'd have to say it's gotta be one of the most balanced I've seen. Like, it's I might have to wait for the table to go towards the bottom here. If it does. I mean, if you look over here, there's no little baby bumpers here, or anything like that that can oftentimes cause a ball to go in the alt lane. I mean, the kickback shouldn't even exist at all, because it doesn't start turned on. You have to turn it on manually. And then, and I don't think it refreshes after every ball either, so might as well not even have it over there. Otherwise, main goal, hit the center targets. Locks light up.
Thank you.
for that.
I am in your control.
This game here basically hinges on how often I can hit the ramps. If I can hit them over and over, I'll be on this game a long time, but otherwise, nope. And with a skill shot that to this day is still hard for me to figure out. I was trying to flip it back, knock off. I was trying to hit the ball back up and flip or not. Straight up. Plus, that left flipper is nearly useless. There's not really far to shoot at. Oh, I didn't hear that cool music. No. So much for that. There we go. They're building the eyeballs up. We're also looking around. Almost! Come on! Come on! I think I can! Oh, no good gopher holes! Good ball so far. Twice in a row. That feels like I'm playing Pong. Wanna watch me fail? So multi-ball that was. Single foul down the middle. Yes. This is really turning into one of my favorites. I like the music. It's actually got a pretty good ball saver on it. Let's see what else. The two ramps, they're not too difficult to hit. Trying to think what else. Plus, the cries people get busted for are freaking hilarious. I mean, you could probably do you could probably do 6 months just for spitting on the sidewalk. Did I mention the good music? Yeah, some good guitar work.
Lawmaster Computer online. Welcome aboard. Green Shield.
10 years for solicitation. <laughs> 15 years for exhibitionism. 35 years for arms dealing.
Well, they really crack down hard, don't they? Oh, they're making it. Probably can't see it, but well.
Use fire button.
Life for murder.
Use fire button to launch ball.
Awesome.
Sector House is destroyed.
Oh wow, that's on the turn on the way, way, way left. Good luck getting that.
Shoot sniper tower.
Alright, got all the standard goals. That left ramp.
85 years for treason.
Battle tank sighted in sector 6.
Get the extra ball.
Damn, I knew I should have dodged it.
is for treason.
Dimensional phase 3 is lit.
Whoops. Okay. Thought to self, don't notch when the ball's up there.
15 years of exhibitionism.
Left ramp.
Attainment failure at 3 meter island.
What? 3 meter island, huh? Seriously.
Dimensional phase 1.
All reactors stabilized.
Life for murder. Years for arms dealing.
I can't get the left ramp for nothing.
Get the extra ball.
Really?
Dimensional phase 2.
There we go.
Judge Morgan.
Multi-ball music is almost cool as a high one on high speed.
Shoot left ramp. Jackpot is lit.
Wake up, Jack Peter!
He's just a hungry man trying to get himself some food, dude. Cut him some slack.
18 years for assault.
Love that portrait.
Dimensional phase 1.
Years for treason. Get the extra ball.
I think that extra ball is right next to that left ramp. Got it.
Great shot.
Dimensional phase 2 is
lit. Dimensional phase 2. I'm gonna have to pause this when I can. Okay. Oh, starting to do that now.
Look
is destroyed.
Control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle. 35 years for armed theft. Your driving days are over, punk. Get the extra ball. I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Shoot right there.
Got it.
Great shot.
Dimensional phase 3 is lit.
Which means multiple ball if I can get in that left ramp.
Shoot right ramp.
Got it.
Judge Morgan.
Green shield.
Life for terrorism.
Shoot left ramp.
I gotta get the drop targets.
5 million. Life for murder.
Judge Mortis.
Got it.
Contained. Judge Fire. I will be back.
Multiple restart.
10 million. 10 million. 10 million.
Brain shield deactivated.
10 million.
My name is
one while it lasted.
Warning for littering.
And I'm sure he's just doing me a nice guy too. The balls are just gonna drain quick. On one side and just pulls the other all in. Must have turned the magnets on this table.
Get the extra ball!
Can't. all of a sudden decided to suck for some reason. I'll take first. Oh yeah. Not by much, but I took it.
Judgment Day.
No. I sucked the last time, sure as hell not gonna do any better the second time.
Do not fear me.
It's gonna be another short one. No matter how hard I try.
Welcome to my home.
Oh, yada. I watched this movie a few days ago. It's basically a chick flick, except for the vampires. Almost like Twilight.
It is a beast amongst us. A moment's courage, and it is gone. Dracula fears us.
That is Tom Waits, too. Never knew he was an actor. I thought he was just a singer. I forgot to mention, I beat my record for time played on that game. I actually lasted a few minutes.
Come on in.
We're probably lasting a while on this one, too.
Fun house? Ow! Hey, Biff! Look out!
Chance too. Yum yum.
Yum yum.
Yeah.
Get yourself a hot dog. I'm watching you. Ow.
Quick multi ball.
Let's play two!
Damn it!
Look out!
I'm not into a million.
What? A million.
Theoretically.
I feel like a million.
Yes. The difference between all the specials on here are extra balls, so this is a table that figured it out. And got another. Yeah, I think I'll be on this one a while.
Quit playing with the clock!
Million.
It's getting late. Stay away from the clock.
Should've nudged.
Hey, Pip, shoot again. You're making me very unhappy.
Damn it. Another extra ball.
I'm not happy with you now. Ow! That's not funny.
All the balls are gonna drain quick.
Shoot again, Rip.
Completely on accident.
Oh no.
I'm so sleepy.
There we go. Ball transfer.
Shoot again, Biff.
And that highest score is mine.
The door's open, Biff. Shoot again, Biff.
Start watching it all get pissed away.
Gangway! Where did you go now?
He's hide out.
Ow!
Can't play this one. It has Barnaby Wilde by Steppenwolf and Bad of the Bone by George Thorogood. If I play this, I won't be able to export it to YouTube, because despite the fact that these are actually songs are actually part of a pinball game, YouTube doesn't seem to care and will still flag my videos copyright anyway, so no go on this one.
I would break your puny body in two.
Worst outlanes ever.
Welcome to Champion Pub, kid.
I can't recall a single time that the ball actually went in the inlanes in this one.
Don't move!
Like that.
Slugger! I'm your coach, kid, so you better listen up!
Double!
Jackpot!
One more, and this pup goes ballistic!
Damn it!
Get back in there, kid!
Honda voices the kid.
Good day, mate. Ready to lose, are ya?
Come on, you'll go on the outline. Didn't register.
You have to fight better than that to fight me.
Central Park. Yep. This game here, it's probably gonna take me a few tries till I can really get going on it. On this table, you can have up to 15 extra balls a game, but in order to get to that point, it's probably gonna take me a few attempts. Basically, I have to hit each bank of these targets 6 times. Each time you take one out, it increases the value down here and went away. Oh, it's coming back. If you do it 6 times, specials will be lit, and every time you clear them after that, it's an extra ball. You always want to avoid that. Lifting the flipper at the wrong time, it'll cause the ball to whoosh, go right on through. Ball. Perfect. That's really what you're aiming for with the flippers. The left and right rollovers. Damn it! Mentioned earlier, but you also want to keep it up with the bumpers as long as you can, too. Thank you. not sooner. Ah, I'm about to get bent. Yup, ooh, got lucky. Took fifth. Still got the top score, though.
Join the circus!
Mediocre at best. Sometimes I do okay, but for the most part, the ball drains 1, 2, 3.
This is Sideshow Sam.
It's popcorn time!
You have earned the Sideshow Marble!
Punishing round.
In my crane!
Junkyard. And the angel on here has got one of the hottest voices in video games. train. She ain't gotta sound like a porn star in order to do it either.
Trapped in my junkyard. That dog will be toast now. Pick something. Great, now you need the
cuckoo clock.
Level 1's easy. Level 2 and up is when it gets really screwed up.
Great, now you need the
fan.
Jalopy race. Checkpoint 1.
I love fireworks. Checkpoint 2. That's serious firepower. So we need now our
Turn the notch. My guy was just gonna sail over to the outlet. And the highest score is mine. Come on, get the extra ball.
Come on, get the extra ball.
Pick something.
Got him. Done. No clue on this one. Damn it. I'm gonna let go. So I have another try at it. Try to get the extra ball. There we go.
Got him! Yeah!
Sometimes that dog will run behind the door, run back. Sometimes the girl chases the dog. Never know what to do in that situation without tilting the game. If the ball just sails almost horizontally straight into the out lane, you have to sit there and nudge several times to stop it. You can try nudging downwards, but if the ball is above the slingshot, that's next to impossible. You have to nudge down a couple times to get it to go into the slingshot.
Fireworks collected.
Whoa!
Multi-ball is lit!
Try to get that hole. Here we go.
The Great Toilet Adventure.
That magic bus, the ramp on the left. Not that one, the one next to it.
Totally cool boss!
Got robbed! Supposed to trap the ball. Shot up the middle, extremely hard to get. Black Rose has that too. It's called the broadside.
Try again, sport.
Got it. Huh.
Come on, hurry.
And another multi-ball.
Wonderful. That's great!
Nicely done.
Hot shot.
Yes! Nice shot. That's great! Those will be handy. Hurry, pick something!
Oh, perfect!
Jackpot!
Register.
Anybody, got a light? Flying machine? Assemble.
Spike, you smell.
Got me the dog.
Got him. Yeah.
Too late. Say right hole split. And the highest score is mine. No, I don't want that.
Come on. Hurry.
I suck.
You're all right.
Cool table, but too bad I don't last very long. Actually did pretty good yesterday, but that's a fluke. That's not common.
Destroy Simba.
One quirk, the targets have to be taken down in order, ORBS. If you do that, then it's two-ball multi-ball. You do it again, it's three-ball, then four-ball, etc. And unique outlanes, but to this day, I still can't figure out how to work it.
Oh,
I'm not sure if the original jury's out on that one. Yes. Nope. Oh yeah, it worked. Got it. Of course, I can't seem to do that a second time. Ball would have been nicer.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
Can't play this one. I can't play this for the same reason I couldn't play a Harley Davidson. ZZ Top's LaGrange song is on this one. And again, if I play it, I won't be able to export it to YouTube. YouTube will hear it and flag my video for copyright. Once in a while I do great, but most of the time I only last maybe a few minutes. And basic idea. Take down the drop targets. Oh, wrong notch. Gargar three times, extra balls lit over here. Said.
You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
and the complexity of this game is lost on me. Just like other games, I only last maybe a few minutes. Oh, sure would be nice to hit one of those ramps. Twilight Zone, my golden earring.
Are you ready to battle?
Yes! I played this one time, but this is the game I grew up with when I was a kid. It's popular as hell, too. And plus, the band Mr. Bungle, they use a lot of their a lot of the sound effects in this game and their music.
Hurry, hurry! Step right up!
Your money. Already got all the goals. That's a nasty target right there. Oh shoot, they got an extra ball in the lanes. Oh, out lanes, never mind. More like a ball save than anything. That right wraps could be a major pain in the butt to get. It's way back there.
you come in.
Man, I thought the Terminator 2 ramps were hard to hit. There we go. jackpot's lit. Time's up. Got it. Jackpot's not even worth getting now if it's only gonna be 500.
You, sir, and you, madam.
I guess my time of awesomeness is over now. All the rest of the balls are drained within seconds. I'm basically plunging them down the drain is what I'm doing.
Ride the comet! Ride the
Ferris
wheel. Oh, damn. Don't you come in.
Bad call. Very dangerous to take out the target straight from a flipper, because more often than not, twink, twink. Oh, treat that pulse like it doesn't exist. Go down the middle now. Could at least get it halfway up, it'll drain in the hole, so that's... They did try to rectify that issue, though, it seems.
Ride the Ferris wheel!
Bye.
shot it.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
Bet it don't translate to an extra ball. Got it. Oh! Got robbed on that one. That was a bad hit too. Lucky it didn't drain.
Ride the bike ball.
I'm actually trying to aim for the Ferris wheel with the right flipper. Okay. It's the only guaranteed way for the ball to come to my left flipper. It's almost plays like Funhouse. Once again. Too early. Yeah, this is almost like Funhouse now. Gotta go through a whole ritual just to get on the left flipper. Gotta do that. Ah! There's two on accident. Fun while it lasted. Man, that's gotta be a high score. 963.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
Possible jackpot. I pretty much have to get it in Ferris wheel in order to do that. Nope. Don't have much time to get it either. Start all over. Oh.
winner!
John, I'd hope so. I hope you screw the initials up.
We have a winner!
That's more of a bonus than anything. Oh yeah, I demolished it. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to cut it off here. I totally forgot I still had to do laundry. I wasn't expecting to last this long. But chances are I'll probably play tomorrow as well. Until then, take care.